Hello, welcome to my project presentation. The title of the project is Web Scrapping with Beautiful Soup using Python. The aim of the project is to use the Python library Beautiful Soup for web scrapping. Web scrapping involves extracting data from websites, and a Beautiful Soup is a powerful tool for parsing HTML and XML documents. Parsing means converting data from one format to another. We can use this project to retrieve information from websites. Abstract. This project is useful for developers to extract data from web pages efficiently. It is also simplifies the process of parsing HTML and XML documents. It can easy to locate and extract specific elements such as text, links, images and tables for the web page source code. This powerful tool is widely used for data mining, research, etc. Introduction. Web scrapping with Beautiful Soup is a popular technique in Python for extracting data from websites. It has a simple and effective way to parse HTML and XML documents. It is essential to use web scrapping responsibly and ethically to website policies and guidelines to avoid any potential legal issues. Existing system. The existing system provides a strong and widely used method for extracting data from web pages. The existing system still requires users carefully handle potential errors, dynamic web pages, and potential legal concerns related to web scrapping. The disadvantages of the existing system are legal and ethical concerns, performance issues, no built-in support for data storage, limited JavaScript support. Proposed system. In proposed system, we aim to develop a user-friendly web application. The application will allow users to input URLs or keywords and extract relevant information from website efficiently. By utilizing Beautiful Soup's parsing capabilities, the system will navigate the web pages structure and extract desired data such as text, images, and links. The information will be presented to users in a structured format. The advantages of the proposed system are ease to use, flexible parsing, tag-based extraction, platform independence, speed and efficiency, ethical web scrapping. The system architecture is shown here. The first step is data collection. It collects large amounts of data from websites using URLs. Then the model implementation takes place by using Beautiful Soup and request packages. The request is used to access the package, then it will enter the text, then it will scrap content from the URL related to the text entered. There are four modules used in this system: web scrapping engine, data processing, ethical scrapping management, error handling, and logging. Web scrapping engine. This module employs Python and Beautiful Soup to perform web scrapping. It will fetch web pages, parse the HTML, XML content, and extract desired data elements. Data processing. Once the data is extracted, this module will process and clean it to ensure this quality and consistency. It may involve data normalization, filtering and transformation, preparing it for analysis or presentation. Ethical scrapping management. This module implements to respect website terms of service, robots.txt files, and handling rate limiting. It also controls the request per second. Error handling and logging. This module will handle exceptions and errors occurs during web scrapping. It also provides feedback to users. Beautiful Soup. It is a Python library used for web scrapping and parsing HTML and XML documents. It is used to extract and navigate data from web pages by converting the HTML-XML content into phrase tree. This powerful tool is widely used in data mining, web scrapping, and automation tasks. The software requirement and the hardware requirement are shown here. Finally, the conclusion is, the web scrapping system built in Python with Beautiful Soup as a powerful and user-friendly solution for extracting valuable data from websites. It is a versatile and reliable tool for web data retrieval and analysis, and making it an essential asset for data-driven applications and research. Some of the references are shown here. This is the end of the presentation. Thank you.